Llandudno, the Conservative Party's annual conference, brought many political personalities to the famous Welsh tourist centre. Early arrivals included Mr. Butler and the Chancellor, Mr. Harold MacMillan. And after being carried on the wrong way from crew, Miss Pat Hornsby-Smith. Sir David Eccles, Minister of Education, and President of the Board of Trade, Mr. Peter Thorneycroft, were also prominent at this all-important party conference.